This after this is a 4-over to avoid. We gotta get back toward the right. But just as you clear the foot of the rock, you gotta be moving that way, otherwise you may get high and bounce down. At least the swim doesn't look so bad. I think this opening was about like quartzite. So if you square to it, you should be able to go through. And it's not as pushy on the rock, so it's unlikely to pin you. And if you're after that rock, you can't make it, or you just go around that side and be pulling this way. Here, after you get your oars back, you gotta watch out for that rock. You gotta be moving that way, here and here.
Downstream. Pull toward me. That row.
Oh shit. Back in the water. I got tied up. So Brett, get to my boat. Get on my boat. Hold on, rock hit me. All right, we should be bouncing out for it. So if you want to work around the other side, there's a ladder. Ladder's up in front and left. Hurry up and get to the ladder. Get to the ladder, there's a little rapid coming up. Okay. And hold here. Step up. Okay, we're going in the forward. Right behind this rock here. Okay. Okay, get that rope. Okay. Okay, up to that on your boat with it. You'll be able to sort of rope the tube. Make sure the rope's secured and stuff before you. Before it pull you back in. boat's right there. Your boat's right there. See if you can grab it and hang on to it. Okay, good. How long is that rope you got there?
On my way, hold on.
If you can, yes.
Coming, Kevin.
Okay, good. Oh, you're pulling a Tubi's boat. Go, grab that boat. Okay, now. Hold it there. Let's get these boats tied up. Get out in the middle of that. From all the way on the left.
Brad, did you run the middle?
He got stuck in the slot. And so, and Jay had to start from the left side. Holy fuck. He hit the hole. Horse popping. And shit. That's on film. And fucking Brad popped out of that slot eventually. Somehow, just I saw him, he's in the middle of the hole.
You
the big hole.
Went left of the lock and ended up in the hole?
Yes. All the way to river right. He got surfed all the way right. Unbelievable.
He made it through the slot.
Finally, he got stuck. He got stuck in the slot. He had to get out of his boat to get loose in the slot. And once he did get loose, that's when he got fucked up. But Jay, you had the surfer of a lifetime. Holy shit. What do you mean by far left? Brad made it through the slot. And then he made it through there upright. Then he got surfed through the hole, and then he got flipped.
I
Brad was in it, so I went around the standard route.
You guys saw what happened to me.
No. Yeah, I was kidding.
That tree came down, and the big thing there, I bumped the horn, I went right to that thing.
Yeah.
And then, I couldn't get over it. But, pretty much bumped on the rock on the left side, on its right side, my left side, and stuck through there and just caught a piece of the
we